Strangers in the camp.
I'm out of fury.
I'll explain on the way.
I'm low on fury. Out of fury.
Go!
Out of fury.
Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. From the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. Mother? Mother, please. Can you hear me?
My little magpie, it's you.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise I can learn.
No, stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key. Nayrel, you were so loved.
Nayrel.
The way is open. We have to go. But... do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to... take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rosmer. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
I feel a cold wind flowing through my bones.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. Started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Prophecy became my burden. There were others there.
I don't have enough fuel.
Thank you. Once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens.
Curse this place. I am being followed.
Beyond this chamber, there's nothing but death and mourning. How fitting it shall be your grave.
Protect us!
ready yet.
Viggo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You did not need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world. Rasma. But I would have saved your place. Just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Stolen.
won't have enough fury.
More strangers in the camp.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oh. Oh. He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. and from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to Hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
I'm low on fury.
I'll take it.
Good. What else you got?